Ray's got a new guitar tonight. Just took the price tag off it.